He was a detective who had it all. They said he had all the luck in the world.
Really? What lucky bugger?
Luck's got nothing to do with it.
Yeah, you really ooze luck.
Spilled my drink.
Sorry, I guess that standing still just doesn't cut it. Now that's salt. So let's see, that's a salt with intent that carries about 6 to 12 months. And if you had have connected with my face, that would be about 12 to 18 months. You look like a bit of an aggressive guy, so I would assume that if I had hit the deck, you would have put the boot in. That's probably within 10, it's about 3 to 5 years. Tell you what, how about I swap you that 3 to 5 years for a 20, then you can buy yourself a drink. Now, that's not luck.
Until one day, when he lost everything.
Yes. Are you John Eastman?
I am.
Look,
Since you're refusing to be vaccinated, we're going to have to let you go from the police force.
Sorry for your loss. Are you going to be alright? Mate, is there anything we can do?
No.
Get out.
Now, they're about to find out when you push a man to his limits.
Just get a vaccination. You can have your job.
No. He will push back.
Eighteen naked cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch.
From the producers of Counterspin Media.
18 naked cowboys wanted to be f***ed. Cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch.
Let's go, girls. Come on. I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling all right. Going.
Excuse me, sir, could I see your vaccine pass?
A film critics are calling a self-indulgent wank fest. And worse than a herpes. Kelvyn Alp is Mad Vax Mandate Warrior.